Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today I'll be reacting to Pablo Vittar, and the song is called Follow Me, and this features Rina
Sawayama.
Yeah, and this is the official music video, so I hope you enjoy it, and before we get to the video, don't forget to follow us on our social media accounts.
So is this the recent one from Pablo Vittar?
I'm not sure, but there was a few requests on this song, so...
Let's check it out now. Pablo Vittar, Brazilian artist.
Alexa, play Follow Me by Pablo Vittar.
Playing Let Follow Me by Pablo Vittar, featuring Rina Sawayama.
It's not as, you know, as explicit as the other videos, but this is definitely
good dance music.
It definitely still drops your mouth, doesn't it, with the music and just to. How would you say that?
Once the beat gets going, it's like, well, yeah, let's get dancing.
Makeup.
I love that. She looks like a kitten with all that, you know, mane around her. Yeah.
Sure.
And those sharp eyes. Those nails.
Very intimidating as well, the music's really,
yeah,
you know, if this was a person, it'd be right in your face, wouldn't it?
I
don't
know.
Like, if it was, I don't think it could get any closer with the music, it's like, boom, yeah, hits you.
Get up and go crazy with that.
Yeah, like, it triggers you, isn't it?
Yeah, get out of my way.
Brings that inner demon.
Get out of my way, here I come.
Hide an Easter egg for someone.
I actually like that song.
Follow me.
Yeah, it felt like you can't say no to it.
Pied Piper of Hemelin, follow me.
So you'd follow her.
Oh,
so she said to you follow her.
No, but I'm just like listening wise. Like, I'm not actually
follow me as in dancing.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, of course I'll get up and dance with her crazy. Yeah. Yeah, it's one of those songs.
Come on, do your cat dance. Follow me.
You're already doing it for her.
Follow me.
Wild cat.
What the hell?
Yeah, okay. That was good.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, it was definitely different compared to the other Brazilian songs. Like, I think there's definitely a mix of, like, the different side of... I'm trying to get my words right here, because I don't want to say anything wrong.
Yeah, well, my playlist has been same for a long time, and that I will definitely put that on my playlist.
Because, of course, there's an explicit side, but can also an aggressive side where you don't need to shake your bunda or be that sexual. This is less sexual, but it still has that impact.
Yeah.
Of, like, pow, in your face kind of thing. Like, it still drops your mouth. That's what I'm trying to say. Yeah. Which I love. I do love that. It's amazing. And I love all of it. It's great. I love it all.
She looks beautiful. I like her makeup and everything.
I like both of them. They're both really good at their parts.
Yeah. I thought she looked beautiful.
And if you guys like to see more content like this, it'll be on the screen. Comment down below for us to track some more videos like this.